Good morning, students. Today we will do the revision of Reader, Chapter 1. Who did Patrick's homework? Do you remember the story? I have already explained to you this chapter before. Once again, I will tell you the summary or the main points of the chapter so that you can recall the story. There was a boy named Patrick who didn't want to do his homework and found it very boring. His teachers used to shout at him for doing the homework, but that was of no use. Then, on St. Patrick's Day, Patrick saw that his cat was playing with a little doll. He rescued the doll-like man from the cat. Actually, that was not a doll, but an elf, a man of tiniest size. The elf promised to fulfill a wish of Patrick as he saved his life from the cat. Patrick asked the elf to do his homework till the end of the term. Though the elf was not very happy by listening to this, but promises are promise. So he agreed to do Patrick's homework. The elf began to do the homework, but there was a big problem. The elf didn't know how to do this homework. The elf was having very little knowledge about maths, English, and history. So, while doing the homework, he always needed Patrick's help. In fact, Patrick was working harder than ever. He was unable to sleep at night as he was doing so much hard work in helping the elf for doing his own homework. At the end of the term, there was no more homework and the elf was free to go and he left. When the result came, you know, students, what happened? Patrick got A+. Patrick's parents, classmates, teachers were surprised to see that and they praised Patrick a lot. Patrick became the model kid for other students. And from then onwards, Patrick started doing all his work himself and he was very happy. So, students, you tell me, who actually did Patrick's homework? Is it the elf? No, Patrick did his own homework himself, right? Have you enjoyed the story, students? Thank you.